But he's fought the election in the face of looming indictments for bribery. His main rival is the former army chief, Benny Gantz. Now, he told voters Netanyahu is not the Messiah, nor an irreplaceable legend. For election day, the military closed all crossings with the occupied West Bank, where more than 2.5 million Palestinians live but cannot vote.